You should have seen. Did we tell you about this rainbow yesterday?
Yeah, you did.
Amazing.
Right, Emma, wine. Yes. Back onto wine again. Back onto the third time.
Right.
Where do you buy your wine?
Okay, well, it's a combination of different places, really, depending on where I'm doing my grocery shopping. Feeling lazy, Monday to Friday, nip into M&S. They often do the £10 dine-in thing. So
yeah, and what's the wine quality like for that?
It's good, actually. It's about £6.50, £7 bottle.
Okay.
It's not too bad. But my favourite wine is Rioja, really.
Okay.
So, and they do a very nice one for £10 in Marks and Spencer.
Okay.
Which I will often buy if I'm feeling flush. Or if not, it's often...
Can you stop the video a minute?
No, darling, I'm in full flow. You'll have to join in.
What do you want?
Can we
have the fruit treats are in the fridge. I'll serve you. And go for a wee if you need to.
Right.
Sorry.
Jumping briefly on to this topic of deals.
Yes. No, quite often if I go to Asda's here and get some things, then, yeah, they do the £3 for £12, £3 for £10.
But you did say yourself earlier the quality can be
pretty iffy. Yeah, the quality can be quite bad. You've got to really look into what you're getting. Occasionally there have been Rioja deals there, which is fantastic.
£3 for £10?
£3 for £10,
what, drinkable?
Yeah. Okay. And often it's hidden and there's not that many bottles of it, so you've really got to know what you're looking for.
But why would they do that if they've got a deal they want to shift?
No, because they always have good 15 bottles of wine on this deal.
Okay.
So they don't put it on the edge of the aisles, they always put it down the aisle.
Okay.
So I don't know why they do that. But also there's Hardy's Cabernet Sauvignon, £6.50, £7 bottle, which is
also a
good
one.
Quality? Yeah. I always look for something with a good vineyard that I've been told of.
Yeah.
Argentinian,
yeah.
Italian, I don't mind getting Italian wine, and
Spanish.
Have
you tried Italian whites?
No, I don't really drink a lot of white, to be honest. It's Pinot Grigio I go for. I don't know why, but that's the only one that I...
Is it because you always have done, and you've never tried?
Yeah, probably.
You mentioned earlier you don't really drink white wine
anymore. No, I don't really like it because it gives me a very bad indigestion since I had children. But I don't mind the odd spritzer every now and then.
And for a special occasion, what would you spend on the bottle?
Probably, depends. Châteauneuf du Pape, I think that's about £13, isn't it?
At least.
I don't mind getting that, especially when it's on offer.
Yeah.
But, I mean, generally it's up to £10. £9.5, especially Marks and Spencer.
Okay. And have you ever thought about learning more about wine? Do you find it an interesting topic, or you just...
Yeah, no, I do, yeah. I'd like to know a little bit more than what I know.
What would you do? What would you watch videos, read books, go to classes? What would you find most interesting?
Probably reading about it, to be completely honest. Yeah, just
in
knowing...
In what sort of format? A kind of young person, or an old expert?
Yeah, probably a young person, someone that you can relate to, and you know, someone just telling you where the good vineyards are. And I never go for French wine, and I don't know why, because sometimes when we go to the French restaurant, their wines are always really nice, but I don't quite know whereabouts
so
in France.
You've never picked up a wine book thus far, but you would like to.
Yeah, I would actually. Yeah. Yeah, because it'd be nice to know what to pick. I definitely never go for those Blossom Hill, Arniston Bay.
Yeah.
I really don't like wines like that whatsoever. I avoid them at all costs.
Okay.
Really don't like them.
Okay, book for you for Christmas then.
Yeah, absolutely. No, I would like to know.
Thank you, Emma. See you shortly for the pop-up tasting.
Excellent.
Thank you.